One of the things that management has to provide to their auditor is an assertion. The assertion is a written document that provides a description of the system and what it is that the service is expected to accomplish for the user organization. The assertion is a detailed description of how the system is designed and how it's supposed to operate. This assertion has to be received by the auditor, and our opinion is based on whether or not the assertion is fairly presented.